There are a few prerequisites to Power Pivot for Excel. First of all, you will need .NET Framework 3.5 SP1. Of course, if you have Windows 7 or Windows 8, you will not have a problem. Second, you will need Office 2010 or 2013. If you have the Office Professional Plus version or Office 365 Professional Plus or the standalone edition of Excel 2013, both Power Pivot and Power View add-ins will be available. If your version of Office 2010 doesn't have the add-ins, you can easily install them simply from Microsoft Download Center. You can Google install Power Pivot for Excel. Click on this page, then select the option Download and Install Power Pivot for Excel. Click on this link. Then download and we are going to check which version of Power Pivot we want, 32-bit or 64-bit. It depends, of course, on the Office version you have. Click Next. Save as. Run it and we are ready. If we already have Power Pivot and Power View add-ins installed, we have to add them first. Let's go to File, Options, and from the left side click Add-ins. From this window, you can view and manage all Microsoft Office add-ins. Slide down, click the arrow, and select COM add-ins. The add-ins that were interested are unchecked. So, the next step is to check the Power Pivot and Power View add-ins and OK. We immediately see changes in the ribbon. The Power Pivot tab shows up. Also, the Power View reports are in the Insert tab. Of course, if you want in the future to deactivate these add-ins, you can follow the reverse steps. Now, we are ready to import our data. Thanks for watching.